Ah, Ezio, ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Keep up the good work.
Biscero!
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Pallonieri Alberti.
To you as well, young man. I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll meet you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Claudia, how are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. Better off without them. No, Claria. You only thought he did it.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Better than an outlaw.
Things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with your gift too.
You broke her heart.
Ah, and now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all top me, but when it comes time for action,
you'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo!
Basta, Fiorendo!
Stay away from my sister!
I'm not paid to chase shadows.
He's here! me see it!
Doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
Thank you.
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will, in time.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come, it's not far from here.
Liar! People, if you have any sense, walk away from these thief empty promises.
I know about your fight with Vieri. Let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What will happen to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass. Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Immagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house, then.
Si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
What do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Or to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo. Thank you for your help, son. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Thank you. miles northwest of the città, within the fortnight.
I have a delivery from...
Giovanni Auditore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Get this to its destination fast. Really fast. I'll pay you well.
Father? Federico!
Sir Ezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria, to prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother. She's in shock. When she resisted.
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes, yes, to my sisters.
Good, do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Attenzione! A hired company of condottieri! Thank you.
Bajou! Get! I'm losing him! Stop the hook! I see him! There!
Must have been nothing.
Ezio.
Father, what's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait, you knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfaloniere, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the pigeon coop. It said...
Go, Ezio. Go now.
Important defaults suffered by an esteemed member have led to this draconian measure, which will persist until satisfaction is received.
Father said there was a door here. I need to bring this to Messer Roberto. You're supposed to arrest me.
No.
Let you.
What do you want then?
For you to die.
Well, that's not going to happen. So why don't we explore other options?
There are no other options.
Thank you.
wandering through Abstergo.
Mannaggia te.
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour?
I don't...
Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
military when you could uphold the honor of the Republic.
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
I need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are the traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return. I swear, we will!
Abatetelo.
You'd better run, boy. And fast.
Raju, get him! Go, go!
No, you don't.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.